We have a great leader at our church, somebody who really does talk about loving everyone. And that's really amazing because you do walk away wanting to extend your hand instead of kind of pull into yourself.